So Ham and Aphra and little Eve, where will you go?
South, to the desert land which no man has crossed, to seek the great land beyond.
And who will you take with you?
The lions, the ostriches, the elephants with the big ears, and any other creature that cares to follow.
And so to Japheth and Yonah, where will you go?
Where will you go east?
There's only water to the east, everyone knows that.
The north?
And only a fool would want to go north.
We will go east and west and north and south,
and never stop until we find our home. And what is the home you're in search for?
Eden.
We are searching for Eden.
And that, my dear, will be the longest journey of all.
Then you, of all of our children, will have the most need of this. Take this, the staff of Adam, and when you find Eden, plant it in the ground once more. Tend to it as its blossoms turn to fruit, and then eat. Eat of the fruit of the tree of knowledge, and give to your children. This is my gift to you, and to your children, and your children's children, forever.
My precious children, in your hand I place a key to this prison made of gratitude, which has held you close to me. Now I know I cannot